Yo, what's going on, guys? X the Gaming here. Welcome back to another Red Dead Redemption 2 video. And today is going to be part 42. So last episode, we got to this island. They took us as prisoners, but then the locals helped us escape. I think they were locals, I don't remember. And then we helped free some of their men from being prisoners, and now we gotta go free Javier, and then get on the boat that they have planned for us to escape. So let's get right into it, guys. So yeah, now so we gotta go up to the Dutch Vanderland spot right here. I don't know why I said a thing, because I'm not using that route. Alright. That wasn't the smartest idea. Neither was that. This place looks cool, though. We got the waterfall. I wonder if I can shoot a bird. Nope. Maybe if they're closer. He's up there, but how the hell am I supposed to get up there? Climb? Yeah, I guess we're climbing.
Hey!
Hey. So, what's the plan?
Well, I found the cave Herr Kuhl spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your footing.
Alright. Shimmy. Shimmy in.
So, what do we do when we get Javier?
Well, gonna get the hell out of here. And set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together. And get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You want to go back to Saint-Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect
it. That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect bite you or something? Because you gone, friend.
We look like what we are. A bunch of desperados on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir or a gang of pilgrims or something.
Whatever you say. We're a bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump, sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Look!
Ay, estás tarde.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Got a freaking gold bar.
Genuine, the old hag.
Ay, vamos. Vamos, rápido.
Now that gold right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us? At the party in Saint Denis?
Yeah. You're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So, I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
Oh, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John in that bank?
He survived.
First person looks kind of cool in there.
And Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
Because he has to be in the next game.
I presume she was able to slip away in time.
Or the original game.
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Still ain't sure what you're saying, Dutch.
Puede callarse ya. Estamos cerca. The door is stopped. You'll have to lift it.
Pardon me, my queen. Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Okay, then. Almost there.
Debe luchar.
This way.
Si. Then you pay more.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
Dutch? What are you doing? Jesus. Easy, Dutch. What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You sure you're all right?
All right, Dutch.
I'm just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
I guess.
Listen, son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all.
See, I'm gonna deal with money up here.
No matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
Well, maybe we've all just gone rotten.
I'm doing the best I can.
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him?
Yeah, Javier probably speaks Spanish.
Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
So he was able to talk to the locals earlier.
Eso ni fue para tanto. Sí que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
Yep.
No, la próxima vez será aún más duro. Bueno. Ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
¡Unido de
ahora! ¡Enough of this!
¡Vamos, carajo!
We can take them.
We're going to have to sneak around. This way. They're all listening to that football. They won't notice us if we stay quiet.
All right, let's get in here.
We need to deal with them.
I'm sure you got some ideas.
Shut up and help me kill them.
Mm-hmm.
On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left. Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one.
What? Stop. Okay. Don't need to keep stabbing him. We aren't a monster here.
Over here. Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through.
All right, guys.
Let's go in there. Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear.
It's like we caused distraction before we robbed the bank. Or Hosea did.
Porque te conozco. Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla. Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Es lo más bajo de una civilización.
Okay. Let's go meet Dutch. Come on.
Okay. Now we need to create a diversion.
Well, what do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Is there any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see.
I don't know what sugar is gonna do.
Go on, quick.
Well, light on fire, maybe? Yeah, probably light on fire.
This place will go.
Making him dance wouldn't be cool.
All right, head on out and wait for me. I'll get this going. Follow me.
You break your kneecaps, I'll start talking. Jeez.
I don't want to be too close to that building when it goes up. Come on, we can hide behind that well. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
I don't understand how it blow up. Yeah, I don't understand that, but whatever.
Thank you.
glad to see you.
Come on, son.
Let me through the invisible wall.
Back at you.
There we go. Much of a distraction, we're just gonna kill them all. Guess we funneled them into one spot though. If I get to keep this volcanic pistol, I like it.
Shit. I think he's packed out, Dutch. On the left, take him out. We need to get out of here, Arthur. Come on. Come on. Oh, you goddamn. This way. We gotta move.
Go.
Come on, see if we can lose.
Screw these effers. Don't know how I did that. Can't even see him. Don't know how to get ammo for this though, so probably won't be able to keep it.
He okay? He's passed out. Or dead. He'll be fine. I'll get him out of here. You stay here, take care of these fools a bit. Go quick. This will give us a chance to get to Herkul's fort. I'll meet you there.
How am I supposed to hold these guys off? How? I'm gonna freaking die! It's not my fault. I had like no health. How am I supposed to hold off all these guys with no health? What?
This will give us a chance to get to Herkul's fort. I'll be through there, Arthur.
At least they gave me health now. I gotta be behind this rock. Bleeder burgers and loot them all. It's from the Pogden heist on GTA 5. It's probably good that I we tried the checkpoint because I got all my freaking health back, because I had like none. I'd have to wait here for like ever to try to get it back. There's still dudes up there. Freaking die already. All right.
All right. Now, we did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fusar has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me.
All right, let's go.
So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn horseshit.
You kind of have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we walk.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do we do?
I will go get the cannon.
Where's Javier?
Okay, let's get to it.
Of course, Mike has got his two pistols. Who cares?
Look out on the left here, boys.
What do you want me to do? Who are you up here?
Finally. I gotta do? Help the cannon? I mean, it's an effing cannon, so yeah. Looks like it's a better cannon than the one they used in Civil War, though. They're coming on rowboats. All right.
Grab that shotgun out there.
There's a lot of guns out there.
So what do?
I said we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay then.
Follow me. This is kind of fun.
There we go. Heck yeah, double barrel shotgun, baby. Heck yeah.
There are boats coming from both sides.
Damn it. What do we do now?
I'll cover the left.
You cover the left side.
Okay.
Then you take the right, Hercule.
Got it. Good luck.
Where do I go then? Slugs. Freaking double barrel for the win, boys. If I didn't have anything to do with it.
Just one more.
I bring them down. Damn, he's getting closer.
What do we do?
Two of us must go and use the cannon.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
Alright, Dutch. Whatever you say. Let's do this thing. He just said something in French. Wait, I went the wrong way. Don't know if that's the right way to go, but it worked, so. Dutch is all right.
But they've only taken some damage. Try again.
There we go.
Yeah. Let's go.
Let's get down from here. Come on.
Yep, Dutch is fine.
Shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great.
Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And Poole, it was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We just sunk a freaking war boat. Another one of these weird walking sequences. Arthur's hair looks like it's turning gray.
I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well.
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions. So when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However, in this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
Oh, yeah.
I agree with you. Hercule?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're going to guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Hercule, we follow you.
Anale, this way.
Bill's like, what the heck? I don't get to have any fun. Quick. All right, let's do this thing. Blow this thing to bits, baby. Bits.
There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready. You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay?
All right, I'll get this dude's. What the hell? Okay. Yeah, I don't know what that was.
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Mike.
Come on, run!
It sent me up flying in the air. What the hell was that? Nah, I'm a repeater guy.
Okay,
all right. One down, another one down. Another one down. Another one down. Other one down. How did I just shoot it?
Okay,
nothing.
Boys,
okay.
We are alive. Stand back. The captain's being held in the workers' compound. This way.
What happens if they shoot the freaking explosives on our body? We just explode into a fiery blue, fiery meat thing.
Okay. Let's deal with these bastards.
I didn't know they got the captain. I didn't know that. I guess I didn't understand what he was talking about. Thought he just said the captain was like on the side of. Yeah, I don't know.
Come on, push up on them.
I almost have Dutch like a guide for you because he's like, come on, Arthur, every like 5 seconds. Ah, but I like Dutch, he's cool. This. No, all right. This guy. About test my patience. Testing my patience. Looks like he's almost dead. Oh, I remember what happens here.
You bastard.
What'd you say?
We're all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
I'm sure we will, but not today, not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are, which is why you're going to let us leave.
Hear me!
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain's head.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Yeah, that part was funny. Everyone's just pointing guns at each other. Reminded me of that one scene from The Office when they were all pointing guns at each other. Like finger guns.
Vaughn! What happened to Fushar? He escaped?
I didn't see him.
Damn it!
They have sent the enforcements.
I freaking dismantled all those guys' lives.
Another one! Shoot him!
Where?
Keep going! Just get to that boat!
Yeah, I like that pistol. It's cool. It's like a shotgun pistol almost.
Look out on the left, this one on the off!
I'm freaking destroying these guys.
Come on. Let's move! saws up there, I think.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
He's shooting! We have to take him! Out! There's another cannon up ahead on our left. Can you get to that?
I'll try.
No way he survived that. Rocks would fall on his head and he'd die.
I got it for you, Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me, we'll be long gone.
Oh, he's from Haiti.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
We are off, ladies and gentlemen.
What now? What now? What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because... last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know, and I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick
us up. Run the Blackwater would set them off.
And you know it, maybe. Not.
They wouldn't expect that.
Maybe. We need to split up, keep a low profile, try to track down the rest, but carefully, see if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up, we gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy, and that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen. I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Remind me of The Walking Dead, how, like, tight-knit they are. Well, guys, we escaped Guarma. Yeah, that was crazy, alright. Dear Uncle Tecatus. That's that one dude that we send. That's that one name we send the mail for. Tecatus. Something. Alright, let's go to Shady Bell.
Stay up.
Please tell me I get my horse back. How far away am I? We're only 57% complete with the story so far. Alright, we got a ride ahead of us. So yeah, guys, that was a crazy Now this is one of those big horses. Yeah. We went to Guarma. Had a civil war there. And freaking escaped. Hey, we got the volcanic pistol. And we got a total of $450 now. We didn't change clothes that entire time while we were there. Because, you know, there is no other clothes for us. Okay. They whisper, but no tongue can tell. Get up, horse. Jeez, he who drinks from the deep water, may he know the depths of the well. I'm not gonna talk much, you can hear the music. I'll probably get copyright from this, won't I? What freaking town is this? Oh, it's Saint Denis. I was thinking it might have been. Where the crossroads, where you been. I once was standing tall, now I feel my back against the wall. Stand unshaken amidst the crash of the world. May I stand unshaken amidst the crash of the world. But I could not see. And I don't wonder, as a wayward son, was a horse to be haunted by the swollen gun. Oh, stand unshaken, amidst the crash of the world. Getting close, guys. Here we go.
Whoa, easy.
Wonder what's happened since we've gone.
Hello? Anyone here?
This isn't really a mansion, but whatever.
Strauss, you here?
I don't see anyone.
Sadie? Pearson?
I am searching upstairs, but...
Keep sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws.
Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, see if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton, I'd like to find a poison snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johnson. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back. Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Literally sat here and just freaking killed every single one of them as they walked in the door. That was pretty dope. Here we go.
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and
Tacitus
your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We have gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay.
Okay. Didn't even know Lacay was a place. Oh, yep, it's right here. Love how they said, Dear Uncle Tacitus. That's the fake name we use. Tacitus Kilgore. Can't believe they didn't read that letter. The frickin' Pinkerman. Oh yeah, I don't have to go all the way there. It's just a cutscene. Cutscene away and then I'm there. Throw coin to your Witcher. No. Song for the Witcher. I see Mr. Pearson, I think. Abigail, maybe?
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. You. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica.
I was in the first one,
He's
back.
Been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
We are back, baby. We are back.
Oh, look.
Dutch, they got John.
Okay, okay. Hey.
Dutch is back!
How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes.
Heck yeah!
Thanks.
Charles is back too.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We
got a clean shave.
We've been surviving, but only just.
And a cut.
What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
Where's Jack?
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is.
But I asked Bill.
I could find. And eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here.
Bill.
Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective.
Oh, fuck.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here. To arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let them have it.
Everyone get down!
Ask
to everyone you could find, did you, Bill?
I knew they were gonna blame Bill.
Stay down, Ollie.
God damn it. At least it's raining, so if you get on fire, you can run outside or jump in the water. This day just keeps getting better and better, doesn't it?
Come on, follow me.
Where are you going to run to now?
Wait. Okay, take this.
You mistook it for weakness. Now I will show strength, and you may mistake it for brutality. There is no escape for any of you. I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the end of time.
Shoot him! Shoot him! We killed Agent Milton. Well, now you don't have to get a venomous snake for Agent Milton. Freaking destroying these bastards. Man, we just keep getting more shootouts in this video. Barely see in the nighttime. I will gladly get on the Gatling gun. Where are they at? They're behind us. We can destroy these. All these Pinkermans look like Frankensteins for some reason. They always have like wrinkles on their face. It's weird. Or you won't. You still haven't got us. And you brought a Gatling gun and still couldn't get us.
Okay, son?
Sure. Well, we ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch? Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sure.
What next, Dutch? We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss.
Yeah, we're down by Louisiana, probably.
What do you do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
Where's Jack?
Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, Mesa. Not now.
Well, get John.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him. Break my...
Getting John is crazy.
Boy's heart. Please, do something.
Getting John is pretty crazy. You'll see.
Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Yes, see? Now. Sadie helped us after all.
Tavern, a million avenue.
Okay. My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. I'm not sure what happens next. The whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
Guess who we got back? Heck yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be the end of this video. That was crazy, crazy, crazy. And we are back on the mainland, and we are back from Guarma. That was great. Anyways, guys, if you are enjoying this series, go down in the description below. There's a playlist with every single one of these videos. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on social media down in the description below. And I'll see you guys in the next video vlog or stream. Peace!